It's one of the worst maritime tragedies to have occurred off the New South Wales south coast. Over 60 years ago, the ocean claimed the SS Bombo and the lives of 12 men.
On the 22nd of February 1949, of the 14 men on board the SS Bombo, only two survived. The boat had been transporting blue metal from Kiama to Sydney when a storm hit. Captain Bell tried to turn the boat into Port Kembla for shelter. He never made it. Papers of the day captured a national tragedy. It's a story that still intrigues Peter Fitzpatrick.
The Southern Copper Stack, if you kept that behind you with a little chimney in front, kept that line and lined up the telecom tower with Crown Central, when those things met up, you just stopped, threw the anchor over, and 99 times out of 100 you were on there.
Fellow Australians, it is my melancholy duty to inform you officially that in consequence of a persistence by Germany in her invasion of Poland, Great Britain has declared war upon her, and that as a result, Australia is also at war.
Thank you.
Peter's father served on the ship when it was used as a minesweeper off Darwin during World War II. When he heard the wreck had been discovered in 1978, he had to see it for himself. He'd dive it over 30 times.
We'd just fall over the side there and the wreck would be sort of on the end of the anchor line. Whichever way the boat was pointing, you go down the anchor line. Once you got to the bottom, the anchor line was hooked onto it somewhere.
Majestic and mysterious, the Bombo is one of the best-known diving wrecks on the south coast, but Peter hasn't seen it in nearly 20 years. A serious injury to his ear while spearfishing means he can no longer descend the 30 metres to the bottom, an absence made even harder by the fact most of his old film has been destroyed and the Bombo is decaying.
Pretty sad, and like all of us eventually decayed and go. But at least there's the history of it and artefacts in the museum for all to see.
Bombo Beach is not named after the Bombo shipwreck. It's the other way around. The Bombo ship was named after Bombo Beach. Thank you.